friend, I'll jump back into the video in a second, but before we do so, I want to say thank you. Thank you that you watched so far. Really, this means a lot. I wouldn't make those videos if no one would watch, so you watched this far. So I want to reward that, and I want to give you something for free, which is my Ableton Live 1 Tool Preset Pack. So this is basically Ableton Live based stock pack. Those are basically presets, you know, that you can drag and drop into your channels. Let's jump quickly in and see some examples how this can help you out and how it can inspire you. And then we jump back to the content. Thanks for watching. Sounds pretty different, right? Those are little sound design tools to keep you going, hopefully. Go and grab it, it's for free. Let's make this a little bit dirtier, maybe. Right? Automated. Another tool here. Right? Pretty simple. Again, those are not the most complicated whatever tools. They are simple, straightforward tool to make a little bit of impact, to add those little things that I like to talk all the time in my videos, which is add things that you can feel but not hear, you know. So that's the sound, right? Clean and nice. And now let's transform it with those tools. Of course we want some additional grooves, right? Can transform shit pretty easily with those tools. It lets you really tweak stuff, you know, that's my whole point. It's not the fanciest shit, but it's quick and an easy fix, and that inspires you, you know. Combine it, add more stuff, add more tools, and it keeps you going. I hope so, hope it does, you know. So let's add some stuff to this, maybe. Right? Let's make quick A, B. Sounds pretty different, right? Those are little sound design tools to keep you going, hopefully. Go and grab it, it's for free. I also want to show what's possible with one simple, simplistic, minimalistic tools. You know, you can transform your shit with stock plugins. So yeah, if you want that, grab it on the link below. Thanks for watching. Now let's get back to the content. Thank you.